professional.
You don't have to be a professional.
There you go.
Swim. All right. Okay, I need one more then.
Two
by three?
Yeah.
He said he wants to buy about eight.
Yeah. I don't have money for that. I got the bank of mother for that.
No, I mentioned that one that was half an inch going down the body. The smaller one is the better of the two.
But it's got a.
You guys didn't have Kohaku, did you, in your pond?
Yeah, that like multi-step ones that really look like a jigsaw puzzle, if you will.
There's two or three in it.
Yeah, he picked those.
Oh, yeah. Did you do okay, Louie?
With the one.
I have to read the book. I
Do those look like male and female seaweed, Louie?
The body pattern on them, the heads, give me that impression that maybe female. Pull the bolt for one.
Slap and tickle.
Female.
Oh.
I'll bet you it's a female.
What about the other one?
Is he gonna buy it?
Did you see him roll the eyes? Yeah.
Fish molester.
Male.
Ah.
Now, what are you looking at?
Female is more round. The male is more stretched.
Okay. Which one's the female here?
The one with the nice head.
Oh. This one. The male's a two-faced.
The two-faced, huh? Yeah, very good.
Right.
Oh, yeah. I can tell male and female, and they're one's female.
Which one do you look at? The
he
bottom.
He turned around like that, yeah.
Tickled them.
And then sometimes when they're a little bit bigger, when they're closer to 2 years, you can actually get the stomach and just press on it a little bit, and male will give out sperm. That's a real fast way to know too.
You mean where the poo-poo comes out?
Huh?
That's
yep.
Where the poo-poo comes out?
Yeah.
That's where.
Yeah. And then also male, these are pretty small. But with males, when the weather gets warmer, you feel the gill plates. If they feel rough, like maybe not shaved, you know, you don't shave, and they feel a little rough. Or the pectoral fins. You run your hands across the pectoral fin, and they should feel rough. Mm-hmm. And they get rough like that for the female.
He's gonna help us select the fish here.
Oh. How do they do that? They do that in our pond too. Which one were you trying to get? Well, never mind, you just get it. Don't tell me about it.
Pecs are almost perfect on this. Got the black on both sides. It's got on the main bone, it's got white. It's got clean face. White's not too bad. The back part of the pattern here before the tail is white. It's called a dome. It's a looks like a strong and healthy little fish.
And the heat with him?
Yeah.
So what do you think? Okay, do it. Give her the other one then.
You like the other
one? You want one too? The entry is
Getting a lot of spots with the plastic. I'm just stomping on it.
Okay, we'll pull them up right now.
Okay. Oh, you got a cake first before you measure?
Yeah.
No.
I don't know. That's what they have told me, but.
Three fish.
Okay, so what are we doing now?
I'm paying for three fish.
Okay.
Number 63.
Yes. Let me over there. You're not taking my face, right?
No. Who knows? You might be famous. You might be nice
to you. Well, just guess who am I on my back?
There you go.
You're saying for the barbecue, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Good.
So you got Andy all wired up right now.
So 300 even. Real?
Okay.
Did I give you the clam check yet? Please keep this for to clam the fish.
All right.
Later. Yeah.
Okay, keep on the horizontal. Waterfall.
Hi, my name is Andy Mo, M-O-O, owner of Andrews Core International, located in Anaheim, California. Our shop is only about 1 mile west from Disneyland, and we have a lot of different kind of fish. We deal with a lot of famous breeder, and we like to share our fish, and we always have our year growing contest. And please come always first Saturday of May, always. And we also have a summer sale on first Saturday of June. Spring sale the first Saturday of April. And please come. Thanks.